respect for the women. Not at all. Okay, we're calling our Northern Traditional into the arena.